Our vision down in Florida after the Scarlet Knights defeat St. Bonaventure 13-4. We're here with sophomore shortstop Kevin Welsh and freshman pitcher Harry Rutkowski. First, Kevin, 11 different guys had a hit today. You had three. What was really working there at the plate offensively?
We were attacking that pitcher early and not trying to fall behind. And with runners in scoring position, we started our approach just trying to attack the first good one we see and started off getting us with big hits and drove in a lot of runs today.
And do you feel like offensively, sort of the momentum just sort of carries from guy to guy?
Yeah, hitting's contagious, they always say, and definitely feel like it was today with 11 hits from each of our guys today.
And Harry, you're in your first career win today on the mound. Just first of all, that offensive support, how did that help you out on the mound?
I mean, anytime you can get more, you can get guys, more than nine guys get a hit, you know, it always helps. So.
And then what was working for you on the mound to get through five innings there for your first win?
My curveball was working pretty well. I almost threw more curveballs than fastballs. So anytime you can get an off speed for a strike, it's always nice.
All right, guys. Tomorrow against Boston College, good luck.
Thank you.